crap.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the Lion King sleeps tonight. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Can I get a rip in the chat for Totoro?
Watch my stream! Like and subscribe.
We have teams getting ready. They are walking in. You can see the first view right now. It is the...
Dropping to the towers.
Yeah.
Chat. Chat. Can I get a rip in the chat for DJ? Okay. Can I get a rip in the chat for McDonald? Can I get a rip in the chat for Spooky J? G? On me, 862, 862, I repeat, 862, 862. I'm just gonna let people eat me ass. See, just like that. Oh, damn! That shot got you good! And minis. Oh, damn! Spam! Spam! Oh, damn! Spam! How is he? What? What?
The hell?
He was through my stairs. Why? That guy was a camper. Boys, I'm here.
Because we have the battle royale skills, building, death run, we have it all.
Awesome. We're going to continue forward because we still have a couple more teams. The Llama Record Company is next, and this has some familiar names for the Fortnite scene. Led by a Hand of Blood from Germany, they competed on a 4-minute apocalyptic map where they had to survive. So not really a surprise to see Spenos, Carnifex, and Alex JJ there because there are veterans of the battle royale format.
That's right, and these guys have been competing, Kratos' Summer Skirmish and beyond. These guys are amazing. Svenos has amazing shoe collection. You've got Alex JJ from the UK. He also actually played back in the Summer Skirmish, which is pretty cool. Carnifex out from Italy. And the favorite thing about Creative Mode is that you can pretty much build completely new custom game modes. I'd like to see it, man.
That's ridiculous. Funny you mentioned that about shoes from Svenos, because when I met him in Poland, he actually was wearing these gold shoes, so we'll see it. Maybe if he can pick up something gold later. But again, no surprise that this team qualified the survival map. We're going to see if they were spinning any plans up ahead of the game. Let's find out.
Hi, this is Svenos. I play for DJ Llamas. We're going to win this one because we have three pros on our team and a German that is very intense and aggressive. Of course, Spawn Down.
And of course, if you watched during the Sundown Party, you know Sundown had the tongue-twister name, and they gave it to me this time. The Sunshine Soldiers. Mix it up. Let's go, baby. That's how we do things here. You've got dual team leaders, by the way. That's Daniel Ashton from Brazil and Mexico. Their team are War Turtle and Stewart. Quad Zero. 0-0-0-0. Stewart, dog, baby.
This team competed on the A speed run. They had to clear 100 checkpoints at the turtle and Stewart, like you said. So very experienced in these type of speed runs, elimination runs, the obstacle course that you have to get through, the Sunshine Soldiers.
On the stage, meeting, you know, his peers and of course some of the players across the world. And we actually had a chance to catch up with them.
Hi, I'm Full Turtle, and the Sunshine Soldiers are going to win.
Can I get a rip for the chat? Bye.
Close the door fully.
show us I got 3 hype. Nothing. I'm gonna push that supply drop. Yo, it's literally right up on that mountain. Storm's coming in and the game's almost in it. Hit the charge up, hit the charge up, hit it. Last one, right? No, it's not. Oh, well. That's why I'm going away from him. This is a good push. Oh my god, so there was, I was top 5, right? And a squad started lasering me.
and I hid in a bush, and they walked past me, and I wiped the whole spot out. I sniped one, punked one in the head, and then I lasered one. What door? No, I didn't. It was always like this. Just gotta go like that. You see Phone Ash? No. Perfect bush right there. Is it encircled? Yes, it is. Is that it? No. Broadcast ended.